We are gathered here today to share one of the most beautiful moments in Suyao and Ray's lives, celebrate their union, and bless the beginning of their new journey together.
Stood at the coalface, stood with our backs to the sun.
I first known Ray in high school, and he hasn't changed much over the years. He's always been the sincere, passionate, and the earnest person that I first met over 10 years ago. And his hair is still the same.
We've become echoes, but echoes to fade away.
At work, you initially give me an impression that you're a perfectionist, a super organized person. Inside the checkered shirts lives a very warm, emotional, romantic, and thoughtful person.
Devils on your shoulder, strangers in your head.
Suyao enjoys music. Ray played the piano for her. Ray likes to explore. Suyao is his best companion. Ray always holds Suyao's hands, like right now.
But tonight you're a stranger, some silhouette.
It seems just like yesterday that we were walking around the lake at Stanford. I am so nervous to hold your hand for the first time. I hope that long into the future we can still hold hands with butterflies in our stomachs, even when we can no longer walk or stand.
We've become echoes, but echoes are fading. Let's dance like two shadows burning out on a glory day. Devils on your shoulder, strangers in your head. As if you don't remember, as if you can't forget. It's only been.
I thought I'm a pretty independent person, but after being together with you, I'm relying on you more and more in daily life. And now, I can no longer live without you.
The most important thing in the life is not money, not above job, not success in career. The most important in the life is the happiness.
It brings me such warm and fuzzy feelings inside today to stand here to look at you next to the woman you love. I've never seen you happier than you are today.
What's striking me the most is when I look at you both, I see the complete, unfiltered, pure love and the happiness.
It seems just like yesterday that we were traveling half a world apart, every day saying good morning twice and good night twice. I hope that long into the future, our love can still begin our days and end our nights. And I hope that we will never be more than an arm's length apart.